Miss Dorothy Steele from the Black Panther. Give her a round of applause. Now, we're talking about being able to achieve against all odds and that dreams have no age limit. And Miss Dorothy, it's been a pleasure being with you for the last couple of days. We got to hang out a little bit yesterday, eat some good food, and got some good rest. And so I want to just ask you a few questions. We've been calling you Mama D. How did Mama D come about for you, Miss Dorothy Steele?
Well, now that's a long story. You know, when your children are growing up, it's always that Scott's mama, or that's Mama Scott, or whatever. Now, as I grew older, I got more and more children around me, and more children were calling me Mama, some or other. But when I got down here, the most amazing thing was the Reverend Green called me Mama D. And a lot of my children in Atlanta call me Mama D. So it's a natural name for me. I'm Mama D.
If it's Mama D, it does.
And does not need a water right now. It needs a chicken wing.
We don't need a chicken wing. We need a barbecue.